Over here, you wouldn't even have a country.
1965, Mexican-American farm workers were fed up with inhumane treatment and poor working conditions. They staked their claim by shouting huelga, the Spanish word for strike. It soon became the battle cry for the Chicano movement.
Circumstances will we pay for this stupid, useless, racist monument.